come with me, I want to show you something in our TVNZ archives. So this section right here shows decades worth of stories of abuse into Wesley College. If you don't know the school, it's quite a highly respected school, especially among Pasifika people, but a recent inquiry into abuse showed that so many survivors over the years have been silenced. So we did this story.
I didn't realise how massive it was, and it's just sad that it happened to them, and myself included.
I almost died. It needs to be known, I almost died.
Survivors from the 1960s all the way up to 2022 have come forward with their stories. And since we published our story, so many survivors have got in touch wanting to be heard. Some of those survivors have stories that are very recent. And we've even seen footage, recent footage, that's been pretty concerning. We know the school says it's been trying really hard to change the traditions of the Wesley way. You can read about our story or listen to our podcast on our website.